It's another lovely day at the Super Squad Academy. Let's see what Shade and Electro are up to. Oh, Shade is busy training hard. Wonder what Electro is doing. He's watching his favorite show. Something's gone wrong. What could it be? Oh no! Electro's having trouble with the computer. But he's sure it's nothing he can't sort out. Uh-oh. Maybe there are some things that he can't sort out after all. Shade is here. Maybe she can help. Shade realizes that the pop-ups on the screen are caused by errors. If you have to quickly go to school, you may take a shorter, unknown route instead of the longer one you usually take. But if you mix up the directions and end up reaching a zoo, then something has gone wrong. That is called an error. An error is a mistake that affects a process or causes problems while using any computer. Errors can pop up while we use computers. They can happen because of the hardware or the software, or even because these parts aren't working together properly. These are some of the common errors you might come across while using a computer. A network error happens when there is an issue with the internet connection. This error message pops up when a hardware device is not connected properly. A can't play error appears when there is a problem with a video file or the video player. Shade is trying her best to fix the error. They've done it! Electro and Shade have managed to fix the computer error! Shade knows how to fix some errors because she knows the types of errors that can pop up while using a computer. Have you seen any errors while using your computer?